giving him an impressive set of calluses on his feet. He ate very little, making him rather frail, and with his odd diet, he suffered from bad breath. This made him a super calloused, fragile mystic, hexed by halitosis.
Soldier came knocking upon the queen's door. He said, I am not fighting for you anymore. And the queen knew she'd seen his face someplace before. Slowly she led him inside. He said, I've watched your palace up here on the hill, and I've wondered who's the woman for whom we all kill. But I am leaving tomorrow, when you can do what you will. Only first I am asking you why. Down a long narrow hall he was led into her room with the tapestry red. She never once took the crown from her head. She asked him there to sit down. He said, I see you now when you are so very young, but I've seen more battles lost than I have battles won. And I've got this intuition, says it's all for your fun. And now will you tell me why? And the young queen, she fixed him with an arrogant eye. She said, you won't understand, and you may as well not try. And her face was a child, he thought she would cry. But she closed herself up like a fan. She said, I have swallowed the secret burning thread. It cuts me inside and up and I bled. And he laid his hand there on top of her head. He bowed her down to the ground.
Taking this fucking scarf off now.
Tell me, how hungry are you? How weak you must feel, as you are living here alone and you will never reveal. But I won't march again on your battlefield. And he took her to the window to see. And the sun, it was gold through the sky, it was gray. She wanted more than she ever could say, but she knew how it frightened her when she turned away. She would not look at his face again. He said, I want to live as an honest man, to get all I deserve and to give all I can, and to love a young woman who I don't understand. Your Highness, your ways are very strange. And the crown, it had fallen, and she thought she would break. She stood there, ashamed of the way her heart ached. So she took him to the doorstep, she asked him to wait. She would only be a moment inside. And out in the distance, her order was heard, and the soldier was clear, still waiting for her word. And while the queen went on strangling in the solitude, she prepared the battle. continued on. Ooh.